Well, you may think sex offenders can't hand out candy on Halloween, but you are dead wrong. The law applies to most registered sex offenders, but not all of them. Abby Reed joins us with a warning for parents. Abby.
Yeah, Crystal, it's definitely a heads up to parents. State law does not keep all sex offenders from handing out candy on Halloween. As we found out, if they're not on probation, they can give the candy out to anybody they want. Registered sex offenders who are currently on probation are kept on a tight leash around Halloween. They're not allowed to hand out candy to trick-or-treaters. They can't even put Halloween decor in their yards or keep their porch light on during Halloween night.
But if they're registered sex offenders and they're discharged, then there's nothing that we can do.
Discharged, meaning they have already finished serving their sentence and are no longer on probation. And yes, you heard right. Registered sex offenders who are discharged are allowed to hand out candy to kids.
They're available to give out candy and participate just like everybody else.
It's news like this that has News West 9 viewers weighing in on our Facebook page. One viewer says police should keep a registered sex offender from passing out candy to children. Another one says she thinks that registered sex offenders should not have any contact with any children and that parents should take their kids to people they know. But just because they can doesn't mean they should, according to Midland Police. Discharged or not, officers say it's probably a good idea to avoid all registered sex offenders' homes this Halloween. The city has a sex offender website which lists all sex offenders and their addresses.
Even though they've been discharged, they still have to register, so it'll give them a printout of what houses to avoid.
Police say the website is a good resource for keeping up with sex offenders in your neighborhood. They say nothing can substitute good parenting.
There are some mean people out there that are trying to hurt you or your kids, and you can't just take it for granted that it's safe out there.
Locating nearby registered sex offenders is just a click away. You can find the online listing by visiting MidlandTexas.gov and click Locate Sex Offenders. Live in the studio, Abby Reed, News West 9.